Hope's upstairs reading, and I'm taking Ruby to this party. So I shan't be long, unless, of course, the food is halfway decent, in which case I'll wait there and bring her back.
Right.
What's that? No sparky rejoinder, then? No Mary Poppins pearls of wisdom?
Like I said, all I want is what's best for Hope.
And what's best for Hope is for her to go back to school, like a normal kid, isn't it? Ruby, come on!
There we go.
What are you doing?